during the summer monsoon in Arizona, the impact of raindrops and bare desert surface can easily move sand-sized and smaller particles. Each impact moves the grains in a chaotic motion, back and forth, as well as up and down. On a perfectly level surface, the net motion of all the particles is zero, as there is no directional force imposed by the raindrops. However, even on a subtle slope, the small movements of the particles in water will result in a net downslope movement. This slow movement is called sheet wash.